If it was my anger that I had built up inside, if it was school or the fact that, you know, financially we didn't have much, I use that as a positive. My mom's from Mexico City. She crossed the border in probably not the most legal way. She came to America to live the American dream.
Como toda mamá, queremos llegar a este país para nuestros hijos.
We lived in pretty tough circumstances. In a rundown, it was literally a crack house and moving every 2 to 3 months. Sometimes the rent would go up, we'd have to leave. Sometimes we just have to leave just because we had to. Life is fair and sometimes it isn't, so.
El primer trabajo que tuve cuando llegué a Estados Unidos fue en la costura, de ahí a limpieza, pero el más fuerte fue carpintería y construcción.
She had the attitude of no excuse. You're talking about a lady who would miss work, drive 14 hours to go see her son wrestle. You know, that's the type of mother that I have.
Yo le decía, mírame cómo estoy yo para que ustedes no se vean así. Ustedes se van en diferente posición.
She would tell us that we can become the president of the United States or an Olympic champion. Through my eyes, I actually visually see my mother work. If I put the same amount of work that my mother did in her job to support us, and if I do it in wrestling, I could become the best in the world. My mom couldn't attend the 2008 Olympics due to her citizenship status.
Esa noche no pude dormir porque iba a salir en la madrugada.
So here I am, her kid, who she raised for 21 years of her life. I was about to accomplish my dream, and the number one person in my life wasn't there.
Estaba oyendo yo mucho que hablaban, Henry, Henry, Henry. Dije, ay, Dios mío, ya mi muchachito está ahí, yo sé que tú estás ahí.
The American flag to me was a way to represent unity. It's every culture in this world mixed into one. It's not just the stars and stripes, but one world.
Y me y me dice, mamá, gané. Le digo, sí, mijo, qué bueno, sí te miré. Mamá, mamá, no llores. No, mijo, no estoy llorando. Pero sí, sí estaba.
She did tell me something I'll never forget. She said, this gold medal can make you, this gold medal can break you. You know, you decide what to do with it.
Yo lo miro como un ejemplo para los demás niños que empiezan su deporte, que motive a los niños por buen camino.
Through the adversity that our family's been through, the blood, the sweat that I put in each and every day, I told myself that it's gonna make sense. It's gonna have to make sense. And as of June 24th, I believe, she got her citizenship last summer. She became a US citizen. She loves this country. She loves it as much as I do. This is who I am. I'm American.
P&G, proud sponsor of Moms.